the Apple Watch officially hit stores today. And although it's not the first smartwatch, the numbers say it is the most anticipated. There were nearly 1 million pre-sales. And unlike Apple's other devices, you never have to put it down, which means a whole new level of annoying tech habits. So I spoke with etiquette expert Joy Weaver to give us the do's and the don'ts of wearing a smartwatch.
The rules of etiquette are evergreen. They've always been and they always will be. So it's all about making other people feel special, putting others first, and that's what good manners are all about. But when technology came on the scene, it's all these different rules, and so we hear something buzzing, we hear something binging, we see something light up, and we think, oh, we have to take care of that first. And that is just not the case.
So when and where is it appropriate to use this kind of a device?
Just like the smartphone, any smartphone, you want to silence it, and especially in the worship center when you are at church, at funerals, and also, of course, at weddings. If you are on a date, especially a first date, if you're on a job interview, or any other place that you would silence your phone.
So if you're using a device, remember, always think people first and technology second. I'm Caleb Kinchlow, and this has been your Digital Download.